offside call went against them big time. But what will come of this corner? Davis takes it.
Quite sure who he runs off, because Celtic have a mix of zonal and man-to-man marking. They've got three across the six-yard box, two centre-backs and Samaras. But Jelavic gets a run off somebody here. I think it might be Charlie McGrew. And he powers it down into the ground. Above Scott Brown, in fact. And there's nothing Foster can do. It's a terrific header.